One of you is going to be the first runner-up. The other is our brand new Mrs. World 2020. As you know, if for any reason Mrs. World cannot fulfill her obligation, the first runner-up would take the title. Good luck to you both. Now, we're going to announce the name, the country of the new Mrs. World. The new Mrs. World is Sri Lanka! Lanka! 2020 Mrs. World, Mrs. Sri Lanka. Let's have a big round of applause for the 2020 Mrs. World, but also a big round of applause for all of this evening's contestants that worked so hard. Can't you see? Everything I hold. Mrs. World 2020, take your first walk. Ladies and gentlemen,
Mrs. World 2020. Caroline and Jury.
A girl and she's on fire.
Hand loom fabric with seashells for an island twist. It's adorned in pearls, the jewelry her country is most famous for. Not many girls could pull off seashells and pearls like Sri Lanka.
Since she was 7 years old, she's 23 years old, has a degree in fashion design and her own fashion brand, Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka loves animals so much that she doesn't eat meat and fosters 8 cats.
Meow.
She designed her own evening gown tonight, so let's hear it. Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka. Well, how are you?
I'm fantastic.
Yes, me too. I understand that you have 8 cats. What are their names?
Wow, okay, so there's Coco, there's Nameless, there's Bullet, there's Toothless, there's Mama Kitty, and there's Kiki.
You have a cat named Toothless?
Yeah.
He has no teeth?
I know, he looks like the dragon from How to Train a Dragon.
Yeah, I have no idea who that is. Thank you very much. Congratulations, Sri Lanka.
She's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got 4 feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh,
from hundreds of millions of married women all over the world, to our 32 international continents, 6 continents, down to 10, to 5, and now just 2. One of you will become the 1985 Mrs. Woman of the World. If for any reason, Mrs. Woman of the World cannot fulfill her obligation to the title during the year, the first runner-up will assume the title. Ladies and gentlemen, first runner-up is Mrs. America. Oh, 1985, this is Sri Lanka. Flowers for the queen, and tears of happiness. Take a walk and show everybody just how very beautiful you are. You've earned your place in history, my darling. This is Sri Lanka. It's just become...
The cream of world pulchritude has been chosen from 50,000 preliminary contests in 40 countries.
Our judges have 5 finalists from our 15 semifinalists. Here they are. First, Maureen Hingert, Miss Ceylon.
East is east and west is west. Never shall the twin meet, but here we are.
Second runner-up, Maureen Hingert, Miss Ceylon. Good luck.
Miss Ceylon, next.